Hello, today I'm going to show you how to change the default number of points on a star using the arrow keys. Let's change the fill color to red. Go to Rectangle tool and click on the Star tool. Click and drag the mouse away to draw a star. Let it go. Ctrl-Shift-A to deselect it. Click on the Star tool. Draw a star again, but this time, holding your mouse, click the up arrow key to increase the number of points on a star. Down arrow key will decrease the number of points. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.